Humboldt County lies on the Northern California coast, around 250 miles north of San Francisco. Truly unique to any other place in the world, I'm very fortunate to have been able to grow up in that community. With giant redwoods stretching alongside the highways and roads, it is truly a place of absolute amazement. The type of vibe that you get when you are in Humboldt County is one that I haven't been able to find anywhere else. It is a special place that I think everyone should visit or experience at least once in their life. Populated by a mix of hippies and rednecks, Humboldt County is one of America's most unique farming communities, with around a fifth of Humboldt's population involved in growing marijuana. Although Humboldt is known for the redwoods and the weed, the county goes much deeper than its reputation may show. This area is great. It never snows in town, but you can get that 30 minutes away in the mountains. You can drive into the hills and just do whatever. There are a lot fewer rules, and the people have a much more do-as-you-please attitude. You won't find as much of the judgmental mentality of SoCal people around here. It's a combination of the liberal hippie vibe and libertarian live-off-the-land conservatives. A good, healthy mix that makes this part of California feel much more balanced. Even though I may not always live there, I'll always consider Humboldt to be home. Take a load of free.